My name is Paul the Homewrecker Hofer. I'm 43 years old. I've lived in Madison since 1993 after growing up in Whitewater, Wisconsin. I've been attracted to boxing in particular, probably since the 70s with 70s and 80s with Sugar Ray Leonard and Marvelous Marvin Hagler, and later on with Tyson. Even though I'm very nervous about this, and it's just something I want to do. It's a test. Training, still working on form. Just working on boxing form right now. I've done years of strength training, but boxing is completely different. Just controlling my body in a different way. I've got a decent jab. That's about it. I'm just gonna jab all three rounds. That's what I'm gonna do. I just want my opponent and I to put on a good show for an awesome crowd. That's all I wanna do.